Hypolito from Brazil prepares, salutes, and this will be hugely impressive. I saw him in warm-up. He was struggling to contain the power just a little bit, so looking not to give away vital tenths.
He's so light of touch. Double pike Arabian. That's E difficulty on a scale of A to F, so you can see he's got the work. 2.5 full, 1.75. What an incredible line from him. So, Hypolito showing that accuracy and the difficulty. Fantastic twisting. And even the simple roll and the straddle stand, it all is done with such precision. Twisting 1.75 roll, got his shoulders down so he didn't lose the rhythm of the roll. Oh, look at the acceleration there. He wants to hit it. Double Tucker Raymond, and he's sat it out as well. What an incredible situation now.
Well, we saw it happen to Marian Dragulescu, and goodness me, I didn't expect that. So accurate, so precise with every one of his landings, and he can't believe it either.
Well, he's in tears. Look at him. What a disappointment for him.
Well, yeah. He took the gold at the World Championships, and he saw exactly what had happened to Dragulescu. And just when he took his eye off the ball,
he's got such fantastic work. Double pike Arabian to start. He could twist out of that easily. Really does understand timing. Aerial awareness is unbelievable. Hanging in double twist, 1.5 twist. So much good work. Here, where it went horribly wrong, he didn't get his shoulder square around, sits it out. The one saving grace is the accident happened at the end of the routine. So just a straight 8/10, but he might lose the value of the skill as well, which could affect his start value. But it was so beautiful before then. There's no words now. He is inconsolable. Look at him, shaking with it, with emotion. He can't believe it.
Of course, the gymnasts just have one shot at this. So costly, 15.2 for Diego Hypolito.